Hello folks, I have another machine I wanted to share with you here. This is a HMV portable. It's a portable 102. It was known, let me open this up, if I may. Here we are. It's a blue portable. It was known as the best portable in the world. That was the advertising that they used for this machine. And it's really quite a good player. Now, since I'm using one hand here, I was going to put the crank back where it belongs in this holder, which is over here, just so you know. But it's a little hard to pull it out when I'm holding the camera. Also, this is kind of neat. It has its own little key. You know, the key, you know, goes in here. You know, for the front to lock it up, which is kind of cute. I always stick this in the needle thing there. Good place to keep it. Now, the crank goes here, hopefully. There we go. All wound up, which is very good because I don't want to have to wind it now. And the reproducer is here. We got a needle all ready to go. And we have a record. We'll play a piece called The Cute Little Things You Do, Foxtrot by the High Hatters. Probably right around 1930. Okay, so without further ado, let's listen to the HMV 102, which has an amazing horn within it. It has a folded horn to a degree, the way it wraps around the entire machine. It really has a lot of horn, has good bass response, produces a nice sound. And I can understand why a lot of people like this. It's really in good shape, as you can see. And it's blue. Most of them are black. And they were red, green, blue, and the like, which are, I guess, a little bit more collectible. So, let's try this. Let's turn her on and see how she sounds. There we go. And away we go.
Thank you.
Okay, the HMV 102 playing The Cute Little Things You Do by the Hi-Hatters. Thank you.